Hello everyone. James here from MJ Reviews. Today we're talking about Juan Cena, Mighty. Or as I'm going to call it for this video, Pingu's biggest fan, basically. So, let's begin. Got another channel review. This is the last one for a while, so that's a bit better. So, Juan Cena commented on Furious review, maybe, whatever. It's like, yo, what's good? He's still doing channel reviews, so. Doing it, so. So here we are. Sorry it's taken a while with like all the other ones, but. We're actually going to jump straight into it because I just want to get it off and done with. I'll film this on Monday, it comes out on Wednesday. I want to talk about his views, subscribe count, as I always do. He has 30,000 views by the time of recording this. Subscriber count 593. What is it with the last two people doing it with like this, like 7 subscribers away from like a 100 number? It's crazy, it really is. So his option is so
funny. Hello there,
General Kenobi!
And yeah, I don't know how many videos he's got, but yeah, he's got a few good videos. I joined one of his live streams, that's the video I was going to link in the description as well, the channel. Actually no, I'll link his channel in the description. But if you want the Discord link in, I'll do it as well. If you want his Discord link in, I'll do it, but I'll ask him. So, his about page, fairly short. All the better short, better organised. If it's too long, and you subscribers are reading it like, okay, so he does this, then it can be a bit of me. I'm in the middle of like, this about section out for the channel. So, this is about section. This is what it looks like, in case you were wondering. Insert picture. So next we're going to talk about his videos, he doesn't have an upload schedule, I don't think. So there's nothing else I can say about that. Editing, it's fairly great. So, I've watched a few videos before filming this. So I did like watch a few videos just before recording this because I need to get a subscriber count, view count, just to mark them down because I do take notes, and his editing is alright, I will say that. So, yeah. Video length, I think, well, to be honest, it lasted for 3 hours and I popped in for like the past 10 minutes. This has been like talking over the Legends series. So that was fun just popping into there. But yeah, there's nothing else I can really say about his channel. Asus Chords. Alright. I'm gonna use Discords. Well, I'm playing a lot of Discords now.
RLRP.
I think we'll join that. Do comment below, because then I'll just hit me up on Discord and I'm helping them out a little bit while I start all their feedback. So I'll be in the middle of that. But otherwise, yes, his channel does interest me. It's gaming, gaming nerd. What more can I say? So, next video will be up Friday. I've got like 3 days a week now because my collection is mostly out there. Apart from pop figures. But I've got more wooden railways to come in soon. And Railway Talks is coming out next week, so thanks for watching the channel view. I know it's a short one again, but I will have to get these off and done with. But I will go back to doing full length ones when I actually have the time. So from me, goodbye.